City of Mombasa, where retired Anglican Archbishop Dr. Eliud Obukala earlier today presided over Thanksgiving service at St. Peter's SEK Church in Nyali. Obukala spoke about the current political stalemate facing the country. Let's now listen into what he had to say earlier.
It's not public. It's not just something to be declared and put in the archives. So that if somebody says he owns land at Nyali, everybody knows that. And then every person in Kenya will be the person to watch for any extra wealth that this person gets. And that work will become very easy for us. So we are very happy that you are already partnering with us by trying to tell us what is happening here. And we want that partnership to be extended to every sector of our society. It's possible to do away with this culture of embracing personal that does not belong to you. The second point I mentioned in our sermon was what Paul said, in Jesus we are all the same. There's neither Jew nor Gentile. There's neither slave nor free. I think that principle remains to guide all of us to be one. And St. Peter's Nyali is a very good example of one people. I looked at the leadership that was parading here. If you ask them to speak their languages, you may not hear each other. But they are all one because of Christ. And that's a wonderful opportunity to thank God for, that in Jesus Christ, all of us are one.